Hey guys, I'd like to share something with you real quick. So I have a YouTube video, and my goal is to make sure that it gets translated to as many languages as I want to. What I mean, like titles, descriptions, and subtitles should be translated into the languages I need. So for that, I will be using a Chrome extension called Vira AI, and you can see that if you go to subtitles, once you install the extension, of course, you see some buttons here. So first of all, if you go to settings, you will see that there are a list of languages, and you could select any of them for your translation. It says that after you select those, you need to wait a few minutes to make sure that it gets applied on the extension itself. So once it does, probably I need to refresh the page. And so now I click this auto title and description button. I'm not doing anything, just drinking coffee. And you can see that some magic is happening here. It opens like, yeah, probably I selected too many languages, but just for you to understand how that works. So basically it goes one by one and clicks that VDI translate button for us. That VDI translate button is part of this extension. So if you could do this manually, like kind of manually, you could open this and just select for the videos you want to. I will show you some other videos, but for now, this kind of magical translation is something that we want to. Let's see. Right. So looks like that's it. We can probably refresh the page to see that everything is fine. Yeah, you can see that those are published. And let's click this add button. This add will just basically add all of my languages, but since all of them are here already, so everything is fine. And we can check, I don't know, French, for example. You can see, yeah, I don't know French, but I see that we have some German as well, and Japanese. So you can see that titles and descriptions are populated. So this is cool, right? So let's go next. We have also this auto subtitles, but that will work only in case if your video has subtitles. To make sure that you have subtitles, go to subtitles here when you edit your video and make sure that you have all of this already populated manually or automatically by YouTube. Done, publish, make sure that this is all published and stuff like this. Going back to subtitles menu here and click this auto subtitles and let's see what it does. So it uses the same list of languages, of course, and just goes one by one to automatically translate those subtitles for your video. So now when people watch your video in, I don't know, Japanese or German or French, they will see those subtitles in their own language, or they will have this option. You can see that sometimes YouTube has some issues saving some of the subtitles, probably just because it goes pretty fast. And I will show you how I have some kind of workaround for that, so I will show you in a second. Definitely takes some time. You probably can imagine this effort to do it. But just for you to understand, I'm not doing anything, just watching this now. So once done, you'll see this kind of confirmation here. But what's important in this case, what I've noticed, that you can see that some of them are still saving. So for YouTube, it takes some time. But what I would suggest to refresh the page after that and check the list. And you can see that some of the languages are actually missing here. So a few of them are not published. Probably it was hard for YouTube or any issues. So just click the button again and it will go through the list of those that are missing. So it takes a few more seconds and you see again some error on YouTube itself. So we should have at least one not published, right? Even though it says it's ready. Yeah, we have, you can see here and let's refresh the page. Yes, so we have one language and we could do it manually, that's fine. So basically just in a few clicks I have such a nice picture here. So by the way, you can see that the languages are selected, I mean like highlighted, those which are as far as I understand million people speakers in millions. So yeah, I hope you could use it. I hope you enjoyed. So that's it from my side.